friends, the Pulse of the Planet continues to monitor the situation in the world and share information with you. In Yakutsk, there has been a temporary reduction by one Russian multipurpose transport helicopter Mi-26. Friends, if you were interested, support the channel by subscribing and like. We are trying for you. See you soon. All the best to you.